Greetings in the wonderful name of our Lord Savior Jesus Christ. My name is Sakile. If you want to subscribe, hit on the subscribe button. If you want to be notified of the videos that I post, as I post on a daily basis, hit on the notification button. Do not forget to like, to share, and comment on my videos. Welcome as an usher to God's greatness and to God's goodness. Hallelujah. Thank you so much, beloved, for the love and the support that you keep on showing me on this channel. May God richly bless you. God today is speaking about someone whom you are holding your hope to. God today is actually focusing on some relationships where we are having hopes that one day this person is going to say something, that one day this person is going to speak the words that I want him to speak. God is saying today to someone, I don't know what exactly were you doing or what exactly were you expecting from this person, but God is confirming that there is someone else in his life. God is saying there is someone else in his life. I remember very well when God was speaking to this other woman, he said, you are right, because even the one that you have doesn't belong to you. God is confirming that this person has someone in his life. You have been seeing some signs to say this person might not be fully focusing in you. This person might not be fully in the relationship. This person is not giving you the same energy as you are giving them. God is saying, yes, there is somebody who is in his life. You must be able to pray to God and listen to God and let God advise you when it comes to a relationship. God today is speaking to someone who thinks there is hope, who is saying, no, but I have to wait. No, but I'm waiting on the Lord. God today is confirming. God today is releasing you, because the person that you are hoping on, the person that you are waiting for, has someone else in his life. Stay blessed and continue to watch this channel in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Amen.